Hi children, our next topic is factors. We have just seen what are the multiples. Now let us learn about factors. Consider a number 20. We know that 1 into 20 equals 20. Then 2 into 10 equals 20. 4 into 5 equals 20. We can write 1 comma 20 comma 2 comma 10 4 comma 5 are the factors of 20. 1, 20, 2, 10, 4 and 5 are the factors of 20. Okay? The factors of a number are those numbers exactly divides the given number. For example, 20. 2 is a factor of 20. 20 is divisible by 2. Okay? Like 20 divided by 4. 4 is another factor of 20. Is equal to 5. The quotient is 5. Remainder is 0. And here the quotient is 10 and the remainder is 0. Every numbers are like that. The factors of a number is divisible by the given number. Okay. Then next, write a number of a multiple of its factors are called a factorization. Example, 4 into 5 equals 20. This is called a factorization. Writing a number as the product of its factors are called a factorization. Next is properties of factors. First property, 1 is a factor of every number. 1 is a factor of every number. For example, 1 into 2 equals 2. 1 is a factor of 2. Then another example, 1 into 12 equals 12. 1 is a factor of 12. Then 1 into 100 equals 100. 1 is a factor of 100. When we take any number, 1 is a factor of every number. Okay? 1 is a factor of every number. Second property, every number is a factor of itself. For example, the same examples we can take 1 into 2 equals 2. 2 is a factor of 2. 1 into 12 equals 12. 12 is a factor of 12. 1 into 24 equals 24. 24 is a factor of itself. 1 into 100 equals 100. 100 is a factor of 100. So, every number is a factor of itself and of all its multiples that we already discussed in the case of multiples. Next property is, all factors of a number are less than or equal to the number itself. Consider one example. Factors of 6. Factors of 6 equals 1 into 6 equals 6. 3 into 2 equals 6. So 1, 6, 3, 2 are the factors of 6. All factors of a number are less than or equal to the number itself. Factors of 6 are less than or equal to 6. Here 6 is equal to 6 and all other factors are less than 6. Okay, that is the property. All factors of a number are less than or equal to the number itself. Here factors of 6 are less than or equal to 6. Okay. Then next step. Every number has a fixed number of factors. Here 6 has only 4 factors. Like that, every number has a fixed number of factors. That is next property. Okay, next property. Every number except 1 has at least 2 factors. 1 and the number itself. 1 is the smallest factor and the number itself is the largest factor. Here, example 3. Which are the factors of 3? 1, 3. 1 and 3 are the factors of 3. 1 and the number itself. Here, 1 is the smallest factor and 3 is the largest factor. 1 is the smallest factor and the number itself is the largest factor. Some numbers. 4. Example 4 has factors 1, 4, 2, 2s are 4. 4 has here 3 factors. 4 is the largest factor and 1 is the smallest factor. Every number is like that. All numbers have at least 2 factors. The 1 is the smallest factor and the number itself is the largest factor. So, every number has at least 2 factors except 1. 1 has only 1 factor, that is 1. 1 into 1 equals 1. So, 1 is the only 1 factor of 1. Our next topic is common factors. Just we have seen the common multiple of a set of numbers. Now, let us see the common factors of a pair of numbers. Consider the example 12 and 16. 12 and 16. Which are the common factors? We have to find the factors of 12 first. 12. Which are the factors of 12? 1 into 12 equals 12. 6 into 2 equals 12. Then 4 into 3 equals 12. Is there any other factors for 12? No. Then next is factors of 60. 1 into 16 equals 16. 8 into 2 equals 16. 4 into 4 equals 16. So, we can write factors of 12 equals 1, 12, 6, 2, 4, 3 are the factors of 12. Then factors of 16 equals 1, 16, 8, 2, then 4, 4 into 4, so 4 are the factors of 16. Which are the common factors here? Common. 1 is common and 4 also common. 2. Is another common factor. Then we can write here common factors. Common factors equals 1, 2, 4. Which is the highest common factor here? Highest common factor is 4. Highest common factor. Common factor. Its short form is HCF. HCF equals 4. 4 is the highest common factor of 12 and 16. The other name of highest common factor is GCD, greatest common divisor. Okay, next example 1. List all the factors of 14 and 35. Circle the common factors and find the HCF. Here, first we have to write all factors of 14 and 35. So, write the first statement. Factors of 14 equals 1, 14. 7 into 2. So, 7 and 2 are the factors of 14. Then, second, factors of 35 equals 1 into 35 equals 35. Then, 7 into 5. 7, 5 are 35. So, 7 and 5 are also factors of 35. Here, common factors 1 and 7. We can write here common factors. Equals 1 comma 7. Which is the highest common factor here? HCF equals 7. 7 is the highest common factor. Example 2. Check if 6 is a factor of 44. Two ways we can do this. We can do the actual division method or short division method. Another method is divisibility test. Also we can use here. If 6 is a factor of 44, it should be divisible by 6. That means 44 should be divisible by 6. We can use here short division method first. 6. 6 sevens are 42. Then here remainder is 2. If 44 is divisible by 6, the remainder should be 0. But here remainder is 2, so 6 is not a factor of 44. 6 is not a factor of 44. This is the answer. Another method is, if 6 is divisible by 44, it should be divisible by 2 and 3. That is the divisibility test of 6. This 44 is an even number, so it is divisible by 2. And sum of the digits, 4 plus 4 equals 8. 8 is not divisible by 3. So 44 is divisible by 2 and not divisible by 3. So 44 is not divisible by 6. That way also we can use here. Okay.